No, Bette Midler's selections, and I believe I want to start with this one. He was a famous trumpet man from out Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft, but then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. They made a blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. He really brought him down because he could not jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he bursts reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. A root, a toot, a tootly attitude. He blows an eight to the bar in boogie rhythm. He can't blow a note unless the bass guitar's playing with him. The company jumps when he was reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. Toodly-a, toot toot. He blows an eight to the bar. He can't blow a note if a bass or guitar isn't with him. And the company jumps when he was reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. Yanana toot la da boo da da loo da loo da doo doo ba da ba da ba da ba da ba da. So diddly dee dee. He was some boogie woogie boogie boy, Company B. And when he played his boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a busy bee. And when he played, he made the company jump eight to the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy, Company B. Anada tootly, anada tootly, anada toot toot. He blows an eight to the bar. He can't blow a note if a bass or guitar isn't with. Thank you. So that was originally made famous by the Andrews Sisters, but Bette Midler did her own amazing version of it. Here's another song that Bette Midler made famous. This is called Friends. And I am all alone. There is no one here beside me. And my problems have all gone. There is no one to deride me, but you gotta have friends. The feeling's all so strong. You gotta have friends to make that day last long. I had some friends, but they're gone. Someone came and took them away, and from the dust till the stay, standing at the end of the road, boys, waiting for my new friends to come. I don't care if I'm hungry or poor, I'm gonna get me some of them, 'cause you gotta have friends. You gotta have friends. That's right, friends. See my friends. Oh yeah, friends. Oh, that's right. You gotta have friends. Thank you, everybody. I'm gonna pull out this little ukulele. So, you know, Bette Midler was born in Hawaii. She grew up in Hawaii, and she left the Big Island to go to New York City to make it as an actress and a singer. And she did. She was in the Fiddler on the Roof, and she sang Matchmaker. She was one of the daughters. And this is a song that she often does in her concerts as a little throwback and a little tribute to her Hawaiian roots. You got to give a little, take a little, and let your poor heart break a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. You got to laugh a little, cry a little, until the clouds roll by a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. As long as there's the two of us, we've got the world and all its charms. But when the world is through with us, we got each other's arms. You got to win a little, lose a little, and always have the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of love. Aloha, eh? Aloha, eh? Aloha, eh? We got each other's arms. You got to win a little, lose a little, and always sing the blues a little. That's the story of, that's the glory of, that's the story of, that's the glory of, that's the story of, that's the glory of love. And that's the glory of love. That song was written by Billy Hill, a beautiful song. Somebody needs to mute themselves. I don't know if you can do that, Tracy.
Sean.
Thank you. Okay, let me see what I have here. I've got a bunch of Bette Midler albums. The Divine Miss M. This was Mud Will Be Flung Tonight. That's a great title. Divine Madness. And of course, The Rose. Now, you know, Bette Midler did an amazing portrayal of Janis Joplin in the movie The Rose. And here is the title song. Some say love, it is a river that drowns the tender reed. Some say love, it is a razor that leaves your soul to bleed. Some say love, it is a hunger, an endless aching need. I say love, it is a flower, and you, it's only seed. It's the heart to dance. It's the dream afraid of waking that never takes a chance. It's the one who won't be taken, who cannot seem to. And the soul afraid of dying that never been too long, and you think that love is only for the lucky and strong. Just remember, in the winter, far beneath the bitter snows, lies the seed that with the sun's love in the spring becomes the rose.
Thank you. And another song that she did in the movie The Rose. Loves a woman. When a man loves a woman, can't keep his mind on nothing else. He'll trade the world for the good thing he found. Yeah, if she's bad, he can't see it. She got to back on his best friend if you put her down. When a man loves a woman, spend his very, very last time trying to hold on to what he needs. Give up all of his comforts. Go out and sleep in the rain. If she says, babe, baby, that is how it's gonna be. When a man loves a woman, give up everything that he has, try to hold on to her precious love. She can bring him such misery. If she's playing him for a fool, he's the last one to know. Loving eyes don't ever see. So this man, he says he loves me, gives me everything. Has been in many movies and on many stages. This is a song that the Beatles wrote called In My Life, and this was from the movie where Bette plays, it's For the Boys, where Bette plays a USO performer named Dixie, and she performs this for the boys.
Mm-hmm.
There are places I remember all my life, though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places and their moments with lovers and friends, I still can recall. Some are dead and some are living. In my life, I've loved them all. But of all these friends and lovers, there is no one compares with you. These memories lose their meaning when I think of love as something new. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I often stop and think about them. In my I love you more. Though I know I'll never lose affection for people and things that went before, I know I'll often stop and think about them. In my Thank you. So, did you know that Bette Midler had a tremendous collaboration with another very, very successful artist named Barry Manilow? And the two of them used to perform together in the bathhouses of New York, which Bette called her show A View from the Broad. And she did wacky songs like Twisted, which I'm gonna do a little bit later. And she had a falling out with Barry Manilow, and after they hadn't spoken for 20 years after they had, you know, worked together for so long. And then one day they reconciled, they got back together, and they said, hey, why don't we make an album? So they did a tribute to Peggy Lee. And here's a song from that album. Never know how much I love you. Never know how much I care. When you put your arms around me, I get a fever that's so hard to bear. You give me fever. When you kiss me, fever. When you hold me tight, fever. In the morning, fever all through the night. Sun lights up the daytime, the moon lights up the night. I light up when you call my name, and you know I'm gonna treat you right. You give me fever when you kiss me, fever when you hold me tight. Everybody's got the fever. That is something you all know. Fever isn't such a new thing. Fever started long ago. Romeo loved Juliet. Juliet, she felt the same. When he put his arms around her, he said, Julie, baby, you're my flame. Thou givest fever. Thank you. with thy kisses, fever with thy flaming youth. Fever, I'm a fire, fever, yeah, I burn forsooth. Captain Smith of Pocahontas had a very mad affair. When her daddy tried to kill him, she said, "Daddy, oh, don't you dare." He gives me fever with his kisses, fever when he holds me tight. Listen to my story. Here's the point that I have made. Chicks were born to give you fever, be it Fahrenheit or centigrade. They give you fever when you kiss them, fever if you live and learn. Fever till you sizzle. What a lovely way to burn. Fever. Now, before I actually went out of order, before they made the tribute to Peggy Lee album, they made a tribute to Rosemary Clooney, and that album included this song. Oh boy, went back to Napoli. Cause he missed the scenery, the native dancers and the charming songs. But wait a minute, something's wrong. Now it's hey mambo, mambo Italiano, hey mambo, mambo Italiano. Praises to the mambo like a crazy. Hey mambo, don't want a tarantella. Hey mambo, oh no more a mozzarella. Hey mambo, Italiana, try an enchilada with a fish a bacalada. Now hey gumba, I love the way you dance, rumba. But take us some advice, my Zano, learn how to mambo. If you're gonna be a square, you're never gonna go nowhere. Quesadilla, you get happy in the pizza when you mambo Italiano. I shake it, baby, shake it, cause I love it when you take me. Pizzeria, that's where I'm gonna be now. Hey, Jaguar, you don't have to go to school. Just make a little beef flambino, it's like a vino. Get you good looking, but you don't know what you cook it to you. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Hey, mambo, mambo Italiano. Go, go, Joe, you mixed up Siciliano. It's so delicious, everybody will capisce when you mambo Italiano. Hey! Thank you so much. Now, Bette did a song years ago that really resonates even today. And this is a beautiful song called From a Distance. From a distance, the world looks blue and green, and the snow capped mountains white. from a distance, the ocean meets the stream, and the eagle takes to flight. From a distance, there is harmony, and it echoes through the land. It's the voice of the voice of peace, it's the voice of every man. From a distance, we all have enough, and no one is in need. And there are no guns, no bombs. From a distance, you look like my friend, even though we are at war. From a distance, I just cannot comprehend what all this fighting is for. Hard not to get choked up on that song. Makes so much sense. Thank you. Okay, so let's lighten it up a little bit with a little Twisted. This is from Bette Midler's Wacky Years with Barry Manilow. And this is a song that was written by Annie Ross from Lambert Hendrix. And it's called, it's a vocalise, where somebody will take a vocal, solo played by an instrument and put words to it. I am notorious for doing that all the time because I enjoy it so much. It's a fun practice. And this is called Twisted. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head the way he described it. He said I'd be better dead than alive. I didn't listen to his jive. I knew all along he was all wrong, and I knew that he thought that I was crazy, but I'm not. Oh know. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head. He said, I need treatment, but I'm not that easily led. He said, I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts. No more ifs or ands or buts, oh no. They say as a child I appeared a little bit wild with all my crazy ideas, but I knew what was happening. I knew I was a genius. What's so strange when you know that you're a wizard of three? I knew that this was meant to be. Well, I heard little children were supposed to sleep tight. That's why I drank a fifth of vodka one night. My parents got frantic, didn't know what to do. But I saw some crazy scenes before I came to now. Do you think that was crazy? I may have been only been three, but I was swinging. And they all denied Graham Bell. They all denied Edison and also an Einstein. So why should I be sorry if they just couldn't understand the reasoning and the logic that went on in my head? I had a brain, it was insane, so I just let them laugh at me when I refused to ride on all those double-decker buses, all because there was no driver on the top. I was right out of my head. He said, I would treat him, but I'm not that easily led. He said, I was the type that was most inclined, went out of his sight to be out of my mind. And he thought I was nuts. No more ifs or ands or buts. My analyst told me that I was right out of my head, but I said, dear doctor, I think that it's you instead, because I've got a thing that's unique and new. It proves that I'll have the last laugh on you, because instead of one head, I got two. And you know two heads are better than one. Thank you. Just a little twisted. Well, this is another jazz standard that Bette made famous. And how did she make this famous? When Johnny Carson had his last show ever, she was his favorite singer, and he asked her to be on it and to sing his favorite song. So she did, and she sang One for My Baby. And everybody cried. Quarter to three. There's no one in the place except you and me. So set 'em up, Joe. I got a little story I think you should know. We're drinking, my friend, to the end of episode. Make it one for my baby and one more for the road. I got the routine, so drop another nickel in the machine. Until it's talked away. Well, that's how it goes. And John, I know you're getting anxious to close. So thanks for the cheer. I hope you didn't mind my bending your ear. For all of the years, for laughs, for the tears, for the class that you showed. Being it one for my baby and one more for the road. That long, that long road. Bye, Johnny. Thank you. So, of course, no Bette Midler show is complete without this song, of course. It must have been cold there in my shadow to never have sunlight on your face. You were content to let me shine. That's your way. You always walked a step behind. So I was the one with all the glory, while you were the one with all. Beautiful face without a name for so long. A beautiful smile to hide the pain. Did you ever know that you're my hero? And everything I would like to be. Have appeared to go unnoticed, but I've got it all here in my heart. I want you to know I know the truth. Of course I know it. I would be nothing without you. Thank you. Thank you so much. Okay, I'm going to wrap things up here with another song from the Peggy Lee tribute album by Bette Midler and Barry Manilow. And this is called I Love Being Here With You. I love the East, I love the West, and North and South, they're both the best. I only want to go there as a guest, cause I love being here with you. I love the sea, I love the shore, I love the rocks, and what is more, you and they never be a bore, cause I love being here with you. Singing in the shower, laughing by the hour, life is just a breezy game. I love all kinds of weather as long as we're together. I love to hear you say my name. I love good wine and fine cuisine and candlelight. I love that scene. Cause baby, if you know just what I mean, I love being here with you. A charm takes me away, but don't get me wrong, how do you say I love being here with you? Oh, Basie's band is swinging, I like Ella singing, cause there's something else you know. I know how to say it, I know how to play it, they wind it up and let it go. I love the thrills of New York shows, I'd love to kiss Durandy's nose, but I'd like to say before I close that I love being here with you. Yes, I love being here with you. Oh, I love being here with you. I love being here with you. Thank you so much, everybody. I hope you enjoyed this tribute to Bette Midler. It's been a while, and I will be back next month with another tribute. Tracy and I have it all written down, right?
Thank you very much. Absolutely wonderful. I had tears in my eyes saying God is watching us.
And I had chills with my wings.
Thank you.
And then we will be back on Tuesday, December 1st at 1 o'clock, tribute to Carol King.
Which will be wonderful. Thank you so much.
Yeah, this is actually my studio. My house is much more spacious, and my studio is like where all my stuff is.
Is this a studio in your house?
No. It's a separate studio somewhere else.
Gotcha. Thank you so much.
Well, thank you. Thank you, everybody, and I'll see you soon.
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
Hi, everyone. And I wanted to thank everybody for coming. And this Thursday, we have art in a program on the clock with Michelle Roman. It is the artist, the Swiss-German artist, Paul Klee, and Michelle.